Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Truman Wildcat Baseball and Softball Complex. This afternoon, we will honor our class of 2024 track athletes, baseball players, and softball players. If you will please turn your attention to the baseball field first for senior night for track and for baseball. First up, we have track. Our first class of 2024 track athlete is Natalie Bingham. Natalie is the daughter of Paul and Dana Bingham. She is being escorted by her parents. She has been involved in track for 6 years. She is also involved in Student Council, National Honor Society, Yearbook, Volleyball, and FBLA. Her hobbies include making banners and spending time with friends and family. Her future plans are to attend Arkansas State University and pursue a degree in biology with plans to attend dental school. Senior Natalie Bingham. Our second class of 2024 track athlete is Thomas Chavarria. Thomas is the son of Aaron and Johnny Swan. He is being escorted by his parents. He has been involved in track for 2 years. He is also involved in football, bowling, JROTC, and National Honor Society. His hobbies include fishing, playing his bass, and going to the river. His future plans are to become a cop or an EMT to help our country. Senior Thomas Chavarria. Our third class of 2024 track athlete is Efren Garcia. Efren is the son of Elizabeth Zavala. He is being escorted by his mother. He has been involved in track for 3 years. He is also involved in football. His hobbies include playing football, working, and hanging with friends. His future plans are to become a blue-collar worker and more. Senior Efren Garcia. Our fourth class of 2024 track athlete is Julia Grandona. Julia is the daughter of Juicy Russo and Claudio Grandona. She is being escorted by her host mother, Lisa Mott, and her host sister, Jenny Mott. She has been involved in track for 1 year. She is also involved in Thespian Society and Drama Club. Her hobbies include hanging out with friends and family, shopping with my mom, traveling, acting, and going to concerts. Her future plans when going back to Italy is attending her fifth and final year of high school and then going to college. Senior Julia Grandona. Our final class of 2024 track athlete is Evan Shroud. Evan is the son of Dana Metcalf and Greg Shroud. He is being escorted by Steve and Dana Metcalf and Greg and Julie Shroud. He has been involved in track for 5 years. He is also involved in football, quiz bowl, National Honor Society, Student Council, and track. His hobbies include throwing heavy objects. His future plans are to study biochemistry at the University of Arkansas. Senior Evan Shroud. Next, we have baseball. Our first class of 2024 baseball player is Coda Cameron. Coda is the son of Amanda Fitz and Dennis Cameron. He is being escorted by his parents. Coda has been involved in baseball for 4 years. He is also involved in football and basketball. His hobbies include hunting, fishing, and golfing with the boys. His future plans are to train to be an ag pilot. Senior Coda Cameron. Our second class of 2024 baseball player is Gavin Greenwood. Gavin is the son of Bert and Janet Greenwood. He is being escorted by his parents and sister. He's been involved in baseball for 4 years. He is also involved in football, basketball, golf, FFA, and National Honor Society. His hobbies include hunting, fishing, and hanging out with friends and family. His future plans are to attend ACE to become an electrician. Senior Gavin Greenwood. Our third class of 2024 baseball player is David Hodges. Yeah! escorted by his mother. David has been involved in baseball for 2 years and track for 4 years. He is also involved in football. His hobbies include playing video games, hanging out with friends, and beating his brother in MLB. His future plans are to attend ASU Newport to pursue a career in coaching. Senior David Hodges. Our final class of 2024 baseball player is Landon Richards. Landon is the son of Eddie and Tammy Richards. He is being escorted by his parents. Landon has been involved in baseball for 14 years. His hobbies include playing video games, watching TV, and reading. His future plans are to attend A-State and major in physical therapy. Senior Landon Richards.
Thank you.
If we could please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Number 10, Gavin Greenwell, center field. Number 3, Coda Cameron, catcher. Number 14, Drake Harlow, left field. Number 11, Landon Richards, right field. Number 33, Jacob Jones, DH. Number 1, Braden Passmore, pitcher. Number 15, Cade Hayes, first base. Number 23, Braden Whitsey, third base. Number 4, Riker Schubert, shortstop. Number 12, Chayden Webb, second base.
Please remember God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now, for a moment of silence. Please remain standing for the playing of the national anthem. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Oh, what power?